Thank you. That same day, there were shepherds watching their flock of sheep on the steep hills surrounding Bethlehem. The shepherds were poor men who were rough and simple clothing. For them, land was dark, cold, and lonely. The shepherds had never seen an angel. They were frightened. But the angel of God soon comforted them, saying,
"Fear not, good shepherds, for I have wonderful news. Today in the city of Bethlehem, a child is born. He shall grow up to be our king, not just any king, but the king of all kings.
Please tell us where we can find him.
You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
Then suddenly, a whole host, a multitude of heavenly angels, appeared them in the sky. They hurled or announced the news of the baby Jesus. "Glory to the newborn king," they exclaimed. "He shall bring peace and goodwill to all men." The shepherds decided that they should go see the baby Jesus right away.
fails to find his child.
Yes, let's go see this wonderful child God calls us.
Thank you.
come about so long ago?
Yep, that's it. Let's follow it.
Upon the camels, the three wise men journeyed for several weeks, faithfully following the star shining brightly in the sky, until it stood over the little stable in Bethlehem where the holy infant lay. Touches each one of us. So now we light a candle to see. within each of us. We help each other on this journey to be, until we take the light from one another. Let us bring this light into the world to each person we meet.